Skipping it for the servos.
It's amazing the amount of personality you can infuse a robot with the right motion. Yeah.
All the movements are multi-threaded. So all the movements are multi-threaded, right? So basically what happens is first of all, a bunch of like commands and then it finishes. But if you run two commands at the same time, they'll actually interweave all the commands, so it like really freaks out the server. Just
get
it. Wow. So I can like make two commands at the same time and see what happens.
That's right.
So how do you program that?
So the moves are all done in Python. So I have a Python program that talks to it and tells it to do. And then it tells the controller, like, send the server to this position. So when I do a move like forward, it's just giving it a ton of server commands. So the server timings are based on like 1500 microseconds angle. So it's like you move, say, server 7 position